Shots ringing out in Miami's Brickell neighborhood. Miami police say shots were fired by two people in the area of Brickell Bay Drive and Southeast 11th Street. As of right now, at this hour, police don't believe that anybody was actually shot. They are still actively investigating, though. We're going to keep you updated on air and online, local10.com.